at the 1971 Beach Runner Championships, folks. We've got a good one in the making. Martin Ashbaugh is right behind the young Ted Moxley, but he is gaining fast as they head to the final leg of this championship, folks. I'm glad you can join us today. It's a beautiful day here in the Western Region Beach Runner Championship 1971, folks, as they hit the final leg coming down.
Well, this is it. My last chance. My only chance. I'm passing up a job working at my father's shop to attend Ashbaugh Beach Runner Academy. Nothing against my dad or his profession, but it's just not for me. Cars and grease are his life, not mine.
The beach, the two upstarts, Ted Moxley and Martin Ashbaugh, still battling it out for that first place position. Folks, you are seeing history in the making right now as this is unbelievable stuff that you're seeing. And look, it looks like Martin Ashbaugh has just taken the lead and he has won. He has just he beat out Ted Moxley in a very close race, folks. And he is the winner of the 1971 Beach Runner Championships.
Did you get to hold the tong?
Yeah, I think we're gonna get together sometime when I get some free time.
All right. So, are you having any second thoughts?
No, Dad. I know what I'm doing.
Do you? Do you really? You know, you're passing up a great job here at the shop to what? Go off to some beach runners camp? It's not all that it's cracked up to be.
How would you know, Dad? I'm not like you. And I'm not like Tom either. I want to go to college and do something with my life. Bye, Dad.
Jimmy, wait. Wait. There's something I need to tell you.
We may not be as different as you think.
I'll see you, Dad.
Today, the adventure begins. I give up a great job in the summer after my senior year in high school to attend Ashbaugh Beach Runner Academy in hopes of earning a scholarship to college. Today, I leave the path my father and brother chose, and instead, I choose my own. Ashbaugh Academy is the premier beach running camp on the West Coast. It was founded by Martin Ashbaugh, a legend around these parts. He's one of the main reasons I'm going. Beach running is big around here. Most beach runners are from rich families, those who can afford to send their kids to a place as expensive as this. Not me, though. I somehow received a letter from Ashbaugh saying I received a special exemption scholarship. It's my only hope of getting into college. If this doesn't work out, well, it just better work out.
Those guys. I can't compete with that. What was I thinking?
Hey there. You must be Jimmy. I'm Martin Ashbaugh.
Martin Ashbaugh.
Nice to meet you.
It's nice to meet you.
Hey, why don't you grab your stuff? We'll take you inside.
Okay, right away.
place is great.
Yeah. Well, this is our main lodge right here, and your cabin's down this way. I'll take you there now.
All right. Hey, Mr. Ashbaugh. I want to thank you so much for giving me this exemption scholarship. I don't understand why you did it or any reason why you would, but I just want to say I really appreciate it. And I mean, this has been a dream of mine ever since I was a little kid.
Call me Martin, and don't worry about it. Anything for an old friend. Plus, I think you've got a lot of potential. I mean, you remind me of a runner I once knew when I was younger.
Well, here you are, Jimmy. If there's anything you need, don't hesitate to give me a call.
Thanks a lot, Mr. Ash.
Yeah.
Martin, thank you.
No problem. I'll see you later, Jimmy.
Get that crap off my bed.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry about that. Oh, just put it over there.
What?
Hey, it's about time.
Yeah. Put them over there.
Over here?
Alright.
What?
Hey, over there.
Laters.
Leeton Kramer, the best beach runner on the West Coast. Anyone and everyone involved in beach running knows who Leeton is. He's won every race he's ever competed in. He's good, and he knows it. And he lets others know it too. But he's not happy about being at the Academy this year. He knows he doesn't need the training because he's already headed to UCLA on a full ride. He would have rather stayed home this summer and partied with his friends. But if his father was going to buy him that brand new Beamer, well, then he had to go to Ashbaugh and come home a winner.
I just wanted you to know just how much of an honor it is for me to be rooming with someone as talented as you are. I just know that I'll learn a lot from you, and this is going to be a great experience for the both of us.
What'd you say your name was, man?
I'm Jimmy Leibel.
Yeah, okay. Listen, Jimmy, just stay out of my way, and you and I are going to get along real fine, okay? And as far as learning anything from me, I really don't think you could, and even if you did, I really just don't see you putting it to any use, alright?